To be great, it also takes heart, determination, the willingness to fight the best, and the ability to beat them.
He's a legend, a big, big staple in the sport, and a pioneer in MMA.
Over the course of his UFC career, this fighter has done that and more, taking the sport to a new level in the process.
He's been a world champion in multiple weight classes. He's made a ton of money, and he's achieved everything he'd ever wanted.
There is no question that he is the greatest of all time.
We gotta get it. They hated Esco. They hated Escobar. I'm still here. Dave East, talk that talk. Streets need that. NYC, LA, Chicago, Detroit, the whole world. Let's get it.
I had a basic plan, get out the projects and never look back. Could still smell the aroma from when my uncle was. Between homies, better yet brothers, that used to spend the night with each other. They moms was best friends. One name was Anthony, the hood called him Aunt Live. Kept his pistol on him, so he bought a bigger pant size. He got a little colder the moment he watched his man die. That was 10 years ago. Baby face wishing that his beard would grow. Now he throw his set up anyway he go. He's just a product of his environment. Told me he'd rather die than never go to Rikers again. Did a bit, his celly was blood. He studied 5%. Came home like, let see me, I'll never ride with 10. Corey was his right hand man. His mother up north, she was busting checks with the wrong. Pops Annie's and he just want him some strong liquor. Lose the attitude, he miserable. For years he tried to get a liquor too. Mom's begging he finished school, but nonsense he get into. Aunt met Corey when they was kids with innocence. Aunt hated his dad around, cause dad was militant. Corey found a holder pass, so cash they could triple it, double it, stack it all. Corey ain't never wanna spend. Aunt was blowing money fast. Big Meechin when he shot, flash shot, body wrapped in.